Ooh,
that was loud. Air intake. Some cool cars up here. That bronze bike up here. Very cool.
160 miles.
Thumbs up for all these cars. I don't even know how many cars are out here. There's a bunch, not including the other cars that just arrived. Got some cotton candy up here. And sure, got some protein shakes up in there just in case. It's cool. Very cool. Look at the dog up in there. The dog. Probably gonna be like a 4-part episode, maybe 2. Look at the doggy! Look at the doggy! The dog. Now this is what I want for Christmas. This. Yeah, is what I want. Yeah, that Corvette right there. Got that.
I wrecked one of those one time.
Hey, you wrecked that?
Yep.
How'd you wreck a Corvette?
I said, I gotta leave you guys.
Went too fast or something? Got too into the moment.
I was at a yield sign and I didn't see this car coming up.
Grandpa had a
66
GTX when I was in high school.
What? Where is it now? Was it yours?
No, it was. Man, that was.
Oh.
Sorry.
I like those cushions. All soft.
It's a puppy.
I like dogs. Oh. Got some goldfish. I like goldfish. So they got some Domino's stuff up here. Cobalt, got that cobalt back interior. Stuff like that. Got that box, the toolbox up there. Got that interior in there. Oh, I thought that was a real lizard on the top of that thing. It's kind of sunny out here, that's why you can't see me that much. It's very sunny. Got some tines. Yeah, over here is very sunny. Now they got the planes. Some planes parked over here. Got some planes. Yeah, you got some good stuff down here. Alright, if you made it to part 2, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. It'd be really cool. It's a really cool day. Get out, go do something. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe for more.
Mustang boy.
We're looking for food, we got it for you. Eatley's Space, the Santa Claus, the chicken hamburger, the hot dog, the fries,
it's hot out here, too.
I think this is like what Paul had. This is what Paul had back. This is like what I got my license in. This is what Kyle passed.
That's what you got your license in. I'm surprised you passed. Surprised grandma passed.
Also, the community emergency response team is out and about today. You can just drop by their vehicle and drop out by their tent and see some of their stuff that they have up to grabs and showing off.
I don't want to have to keep doing this. Just so y'all can see me. It's a bunch of cool cars out here, though.
Their canine unit out here earlier on.
All right, there we go. We're good.
Last year's Meals on Wheels, Wings of Wheels event that helped make that possible.
They got some Bojangles, or not Bojangles, but Domino's over here.
Also, if you did park on the main entrance to the airport today, if you park on the side of the road, we'll probably have to have you move it and park into the parking lot at the back of the airport.
Look at all these.
Because we need that area clear just in case one of these emergency vehicles has to depart rapidly. So if you parked along the road coming out to the airport today, you need to move your vehicle today and park it in the parking lot.
Look at this.
Because we need that road cleared.
Look at these tiny planes.
Some unbelievable vehicles on display this afternoon for you to take a look at.
Got some tiny planes.
This is probably the biggest display of cars we've had.
They got some tiny planes.
All those planes are remote controlled.
Some really, really nice cars.
Wait, seriously?
Talk to some of the people if you're interested in restoring a car or refurbishing a car.
Dude, those things are remote controlled.
So if you want to find that, you can do
what?
As well. You want to get out of the sunshine, get over to the hangar.
Oh, sorry. Those jets.
Out here at the airport, you can check out some of the remote control aircraft with the RC Raptors. And also, there's a group of people that have some ducted fan aircraft. Little jets, if you will. F-18, the Eurofighter. And also, they have an aircraft for the little Rebel. The Rebel Pro.
Yeah, I know. You took me over there.
Goes over 250 miles an hour, I do believe. So you can check that out today inside the hangar. Also, you can see inside the hangar, the
Look at that jet.
Work in there too, and some of the aircraft.
That jet over there.
If you'd like to get your AFP license for mechanics for aviation, you can discuss that with some of the people on site.
Got a helicopter up in there.
Flight aid operations for Pickens County Airport is a great airport for great facility.
A helicopter.
And if you're looking to get your career in aviation,
there's a helicopter.
You want to get out of here
this afternoon?
Doesn't matter.
Get in line if you do.
Nah, I'm good. I don't want to have to wait in line. Yep, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, this is really cool. Very cool.
I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride.
Got 50-50 raffle tickets. Yo, ask me if you can get one.
Right here, bud. Lewis,
ask me if you can get one. Can I get a drink?
Yeah.
$1. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey. Hey, what's up, bro?
Hi.
What's up, homie? It's my homie right here.
Oh. Okay.
You're
okay.
On YouTube.
Okay, that works.
You got a dollar?
I didn't take you to raise, boy.
I'm sorry. Did you write the book of love? Coke. Yeah. That's for sale.
$43,000.
Yeah, you got $43,000 on you right now. Y'all can drive that car. I can just take this home.
No, I'm afraid it wouldn't work. Yet.
Why not? You hold this. Oh, sorry. I have a step on it. My dream. Well, not my dream car, but it's a. It's decent. I'll take it. It's a really cool car, though. But yeah. Oh, we're frozen. Are we frozen? I doubt it. Oh. It may be frozen. I don't know.
No, it's frozen, boy. It's my place.
Right, I'll make a vlog after this, guys. After I ride the plane and everything. Whoa, that thing got messed up. But anyway, catch you guys later. Stay cool.